Genital warts home treatment, home remedies for warts. You can now get rid of ugly warts that may appear on your face, hands, feet, or even your genital, etc. There are many folk remedies for removing warts, but their apparent effectiveness is simply due to the fact that most warts eventually disappear on their own accord. The best way you can treat an unsightly wart is to apply a wart remedy in the form of paint, cream, or plaster. These are available without a prescription at most drugstores. These preparations contain chemicals that will destroy the abnormal skin cells. However, these chemicals will also damage surrounding healthy cells, so the preparations should always be applied very carefully to minimize the soreness of the wart. You must not treat warts on your face or genitals with a wart remedy, because the skin on these areas are very sensitive. And never allow these type of preparations to get into your eyes. Your dermatologist may prescribe a more effective kind of wart preparation. If these preparations are not working, your dermatologist may freeze the wart with liquid nitrogen or may decide to burn it off with electricity. When using this treatment that can be rather painful, the wart will probably just fall off. A wart can also be scraped off by your doctor after the doctor will first numb the area using a local anesthetic. If you would like to learn more about the home remedies for warts, you can look online. Some of these people who you can order a book from have a lot of knowledge about them. Some have over 25 years of knowledge on warts. I have seen books that if you try certain methods, the warts will go away in a matter of days. Also on some sites that you can buy books, they talk about the genital warts and common warts. You can actually remove these warts, they say, by just using some common ingredients that you can find in your kitchen. If you rather not spend money on a book, read up on warts that are free online or go to your library in your town. Most libraries have computers now instead of those index cards, so you can look up everything you need to know about warts rather quickly. So whether you decide to treat your warts by a home remedy or by going to a doctor, understand what type of wart you may have before treating it. Home remedy treatments are very popular, and if you have not yet chosen this method for treatment, you should most definitely consider doing so very soon. Warts can be treated from many different methods chosen by every individual. As long as the treatment you are giving for your warts is working, then there is no need to question whether your method for treatment is the best or not. Treating warts is something anyone can do. Just ask a pharmacist or talk with your doctor. Or just take notes from articles like this, so that you can be sure to get the help you need. Home remedies for warts. Warts are a skin infection caused by viruses from the human papillomavirus (HPV) family. It is also a known cause for sexually transmitted infection (STI). There are more than 100 variety of warts, of which many are harmless. In this community of harmful warts, 30 are spread by sexual contact. They can grow on any part of your skin, inside your mouth, on your genital, penis, rectum, vagina, cervix and vulva. Many a times these warts are harmless looking bumps, sometimes pink or flesh colored with a rough texture. Different types of warts affect different parts of your body. Some can be found all over the body, whereas some are found around genitalia. Gender does not contain this disease. Anyone can be infected by it. The most affected are children and young adults. Direct contact is more than enough to spread this disease. There can be complication due to warts. They can cause cervical, vulvar, anal and penis cancer, rare occurrence. Genital warts get large during pregnancy, making urination difficult. Warts make the vagina less elastic, which obstructs the delivery process. When irritated, these warts can bleed and can cause pain. Many a times they disappear on their own without much hassle. There are different types of warts, such as common wart found on fingers, hands, knees and elbows. Flat warts are also known as juvenile warts, plantar warts, filiform warts and venereal warts known as genital warts. The chance of spreading the warts increases if your skin is damaged or wet. Public swimming places are a common place to catch this disease. People with weak immune system, AIDS or chemotherapy patients, are more susceptible to warts. Home remedies for warts. Use enough garlic to cover the wart. Cover it with a bandage and keep it overnight. After having your bath, remove the bandage, a small blister would appear, let it be absorbed by your body again. By continuing this procedure, your warts may leave your body within 2 weeks. Dip apple cider vinegar similar to garlic, as mentioned above, cover it with a bandage. If you continue this for a week, you may surely see the results. Apply clear nail polish every morning and evening. Use vitamin A oil from fish oil or fish liver oil by applying it on the wart. Apply this once a day. It takes a lot of time, but the results would be positive. Make a paste by crushing vitamin C tablets with water. Apply this on the wart and cover it with a bandage. Always wrap the warts to avoid it from spreading. Use castor oil over the wart and tape it. Do it twice daily. Stay dry and prevent any kind of moisture. Have garlic capsules or tablets. Apply vitamin E oil, clove oil, aloe vera juice, milkweed juice, the milky juice of the sow's thistle plant, or milky juice of unripe figs on the wart. Douse lemon slices for 2 weeks with little salt in apple cider vinegar. After 2 weeks, apply the lemon slices on the wart. Rub the wart with a piece of chalk or a raw potato. Inner side of banana can be also used to treat wart by taping it on the wart. Genital warts, how to avoid them? Genital warts are bad. If they form in a bunch on your genitals, you will have a very bad time getting them treated and your relationships will shatter. They look very bad and they will rob you of all mental peace. How to avoid genital warts? With the relationships we have nowadays, unless we become aware, we will surely get into some problem. All of us try to think that bad things happen to others and not us. But that is only wishful thinking. Better to be safe than regret afterwards. To prevent genital warts, let us first understand them. Genital warts, what are they? Genital warts are caused a group of virus called HPV. This HPV virus also causes the common warts found on other parts of our body. The difference is in the type. HPV are of more than 100 types. The virus that causes genital warts is different to the virus that causes other warts. Virus of the same family of HPV also causes cervical cancer in women. Genital warts treatment. Genital warts form on the male genitalia, female genitalia, both inside and outside, and near anus. They may appear singly or in a bunch, and if allowed untreated, they can grow bigger and appear like cauliflowers. It is better to prevent getting genital warts rather than treating them. But the problem is, this one who passes on the virus that causes genital warts may be unaware that he, she has got the virus. So despite all precautions such as use of condoms etc., you may still get them. If unfortunately you get them, how does one treat them? Genital warts treatment options. Your doctor may suggest treatment options to remove the warts by topical application or surgery. You cannot kill the virus by taking a tablet. You have to remove the warts and hope for the best. One method is application of topical medicines that may contain substances to dissolve the wart. That will depend upon the location of the wart. Every wart cannot be treated like this. Genital warts, get them removed. To remove the wart, the most popular method is to apply liquid nitrogen to it. Liquid nitrogen has very low temperature and will kill the skin and tissues of the warts. After few applications, the wart will get killed and can be removed easily. This is done by doctors and is not a painful procedure. Again, how to and whether to use liquid nitrogen depends upon the location of the wart. Your doctor may get electrocautery or surgical excision to remove the wart. Lasers have emerged as a good option. All the treatments depend upon the location of the wart. Even after the wart is removed, there is no guarantee that it will not come up again. Get all the warts removed and keep you safe. Anytime you get new warts, get them removed as soon as they appear.